now have live audio, which can be used for site communications or can be used to act as a security deterrent.